doing safety tokens before.
Thank you.
happens to the screen about now. So she's going to do a couple of fast bounces and we'll see what she's going to do. And there we go, almost a handbrake turn, which would have been absolutely impossible to do as a mercy. She's supported, as I said earlier, by the D-Class, which is a 25-knot vessel. Endurance for around 3 hours. And on board today we have no other stop there. Well, very impressive stuff. The RLI's fully funded through charity. There is no government assistance at all with the RLI. And we do rely on the generosity of the British public, which is extremely generous, actually. It's very thrilled. We are one of the best funded, most recognised charities in the We are going to do now the top of the obvious line. Oh, here we come. We've got the 7th tonight. The Sikorsky S9 is coming onto the scene. She's coming in from the west. Sorry, from the east. Coming from the southeast. She's a Sikorsky S9 operated by Papa Dosco.
Five to 6 minutes and away by 7. If you're in the water,
And as I mentioned before, we have our comrades in arms, the Coast Guard, many of which are former servicemen. In fact, Douglas Smith and I used to serve together in the Greenhouse, 4-5 Greenhouse, and the Yorkshire Volunteers. And Douglas is now having left the TA and has been enjoying the resource.
Thank you.
Saying little flyby, flyby. Say goodbye, a bit of a wave.
Red 6 and Sign tuck out to their respective sides. Leading the team is Red 1 squadron leader David Montenegro. It's his third and final year as the team's leader, returning to the team for the 2015 season. So coming in from Castle Cliff, red, white and blue, this is Phoenix. Wayne is the first of our new pilots this year. He is Red 2 and his name is Flight Lieutenant Toby Keeley. Toby is a former Tornado GR4 pilot. More recently he's been a Hawk instructor. And that's him on the leader's right wing. And watching Toby today for the first time are his family. His wife Hilary and their children Harry and Imogen. And also with them are Annette, Eleanor, Patrick and the kids. So big hello to you guys. To the right hand side, the shape of an aircraft. Use your imagination. This is Spitfire and this is the Spitfire Roll. Now going upside down at 2,500 feet. The closest parts of the aircraft only 6 feet away from each other. They're at 400 miles an hour as they start accelerating down the other side of this roll. On the leader's left wing is the next of our new pilots. He is Red 3, Flight Lieutenant.
Coming.
Swapping colour now, 8 and 9 go white. Red 3 and 4, with the colour smoke on. In the eventuality that one pilot is sick or his aircraft is US, and that's exactly what we're putting into practice now, the 5-out loser pot. So now Red 9 is moving into the place where Red 5 would be. They form the shape of the fabulous feat of British aeronautical engineering excellence. Coming in from the left-hand side, this is Concorde. Ready? next. The opposition
through the barrel rolls.
Swinging the jets out like a pendulum, only 6 feet apart in line astern. They're switching to white smoke now, pressing the red smoke off using their right thumb and then reaching down to press the white smoke on. Look right now, look right. Here come, towards Black Rocks, here come the four jets of Jippo. Reds 8 and 9 rolling around, 6 and 7 who are rolling upright and inverted at different times performing that new take on that line. But in from the right, this is the revolution. Turns, pulling 6G. This is the carousel. Now 6G, ladies and gentlemen, is very hard work. Everything in the bodies weighs six times more than normal, so the pilots are working very hard. Their G-suits, inflating trousers, have inflated around their legs to stop the blood from pooling in their feet and out of their brains. So they're going to cross three times, pulling 6G. They'll cross again at the front, switching back to white smoke. Now, Scarborough, please put your hands together for the synchro pair! Infinity around the rest of the formation. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Infinity Break. You've been watching the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team, the Red Arrow!